गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, सेकंड ईयर मैथ्स के टॉपिक क्वाड्रेटिक एक्सप्रेशन। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी विल डिस्कस द साइन ऑफ द क्वाड्रेटिक, फॉर व्हिच वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स द क्वाड्रेटिक एक्सप्रेशन आर पॉजिटिव साइन। ओके, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फॉर व्हिच वैल्यूज ऑफ एक्स द एक्सप्रेशन साइन आर नेगेटिव and maximum and minimum values of the quadratic expression at x. Okay, first we will list the first one. For what values of x the following expressions are negative. So first one, x square minus 7x plus 10. For what values of x the following expressions are negative sign? Okay, what is the expression? X square minus 7x plus 10. Okay. So, equation is x square minus 7x plus 10 is equal to 0. Now, split that equation. What is the first and last term product? 10. What are the factors of 10? 5, 2, 10. Adding 5 and 2, we get middle term 7. So, the middle term 7 can be written as 5x 2x plus 10 is equal to 0. In the first two terms, we get common term is x of x minus 5. In the remaining two terms, we get minus 2 is common term x minus 5. So, x minus 2 of x minus 5 is equal to 0. Mean x minus 2 is equal to 0. X minus 5 is equal to 0. X is equal to 2. X is equal to 5. So the roots of x square minus 7x plus 10 is equal to 0 are 2 and 5. So these roots are real roots and distinct roots. If roots are real and distinct, there are two cases are there. What about the first one? Expression and A have the opposite sign. Second one, expression and A have the same sign. A is coefficient of x square. So here, what is the coefficient of x square? The coefficient of x square is 1, which is positive. But we get expression is negative. Positive, negative, both are opposite sign. So therefore, the expression x square minus 5x minus 7x plus 10 is negative. Negative means opposite sign. When expression and A have the negative opposite sign, when alpha less than, alpha is here 2, when alpha less than x less than beta. First, expression is positive, both have the same sign. When the expression and A have the same sign, x less than alpha or x greater than beta. Okay students, understand? Not that one. Okay, completed. That is the next second one. Second one. Minus 6x square plus 2x minus 3. For what values of x? There is an expression on negative side. Okay. Equation is minus 6x square plus 2x minus 3 equals 0. So this equation can be written as the total equation multiplied by minus negative term minus of minus plus 6x square plus of minus minus 2x minus of minus plus 3 is equal 0. Oh, 6 3 ja 18. 18 factors sir, 9 2 ja 18. So 9 plus 2 11 or 9 minus 2 7. So we cannot split this equation. So we can find the roots of this equation by using the formula minus b minus of minus 2 plus r minus under root of b squared minus 2 square minus 4 into 6 into 3 by 2 into 6. So minus of minus plus 2 plus r minus under root of minus 2 whole square 4 minus 6 4 ja 24 24 3 ja 72 by 6 2 ja 12. So 2 plus r minus under root of 4 minus 72 minus 68 by 12. So 2 plus r minus root minus 68 means root 68 I by 12. So the roots of the exponent equation, roots of minus 6x square plus 2x minus 3 is equal 0 has non-real complex roots. Non-real complex roots. So what is the coefficient of x square? The coefficient of x square is minus 6, which is negative. Therefore we get expression sign is also negative. So the expression minus 6x square plus 2x minus 3 is negative. When the expression and a have the same sign, here the roots are non-real complex numbers. If the roots are complex roots, expression and a have the same sign for all x belongs to capital R. Okay students, understand? We don't know that one. Thank you. Okay, students, same model, homework problems. Three problems are homework problems. First one, 15 plus 4x minus 3x square. Fourth one, 2x square plus 5x minus 3. And fifth one, x square minus 5x minus 6. Same order. For which values of x, the given expressions are negative sign. Same order. Everyone knows that the problems. Okay, complete it. Okay, next topic, maximum and minimum values. Maximum and minimum values of quadratic expression. Okay, every quadratic expression have the extreme values. Extreme mean maximum and minimum values. So these two values depend on the real coefficients and the sign of the coefficient of x square. So maximum and minimum values depend on real coefficients and the sign of the coefficient of x square. Okay, suppose that a comma b comma c belongs to capital R and a not equal to 0, f of x is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. So first one, if a greater than 0, a mean the coefficient of x square is greater than 0, f of x has absolute minimum, absolute minimum at x is equal minus b by 2a and minimum value is4ac minus b square by 4a. If a less than 0, a mean the coefficient of x square is negative sign, so the expression f of x has absolute maximum at x is equal to minus b by 2a and maximum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a. at x value rendu same amma kani deni meeda depend ayyundi depend on only coefficient of x square if coefficient of x square is positive sign the expression has absolute minimum value the value is 4ac minus b square by 4a at x is equal minus b by 2a if coefficient of x square is negative sign the expression has absolute maximum value at x is equal minus b by 2a that maximum value is 4ac minus b square by 4a okay maximum minimum rendu kuda deni meeda depend ayyuntai depend on a is coefficient of x square only sign of the coefficient of x square depend on coefficient of x square sign a is positive expression has absolute minimum value at x equal minus b by 2a if a is negative sign expression has absolute maximum at minus b by 2a that maximum or minimum values is always 4ac minus b square by 4a okay everyone know that one స్టూడెంట్స్ ఈ కాన్సెప్ట్ మీద వచ్చేసి ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్ లో డిస్కస్ చేద్దాం ఓకే థ్యాంక్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఎ నైస్ డే